Welcome, guys. Rombin, and welcome to the Collective. So, we're still on the whole Dead Space 3 thing. And I'm trying to... Yeah... Not really sure what happened there. Why isn't that working? Why isn't that working, and where the hell is it? Yeah, that's a weird thing. I'll have to check that. I'll be right back here. Torch alert. Let's just try this. Deuter and here and $1 save donation.
All I can say is wow.
That comes up in there. Wow, it really... That comes in Twitch there, and... What the fuck is going on? Oh boy. Why haven't I done this? That's a really stupid thing not to do. Donation. Most recent donor. There we go. But where is the top tip thing? Why is that even not there? That is a strange thing. That's not even present. Is that weird? That's weird. All-time top donator. Oh, there we go. That's strange. Well, now it's there anyway, so... With a tip that's not even a tip, but... And that one went to... Sideways. Ah, well. It was me trying to figure stuff out, so it's not really a big deal. So, let's do the whole, game thing, shall we? That could be an idea. Could be quite a nice idea, I guess. If you're into that kind of stuff. You never know. So, let's see what we got here. I can't even remember where we were. I was kind of thinking, hoping we were done with this soon, but no. Apparently there are 19 chapters to this game. I think we're on like 13? 10 maybe, perhaps? 11? Let's see chapter select. Yeah, we're apparently on 14. Yeah.
Clark is down there somewhere. Keep scanning.
Crap. Danik's gunships are patrolling the area.
Oh god, don't let them see you.
Gravy, dude. That can't be good. Hello. Oh, you're dead. Dude, this thing's fast. Bitch. Fucking thing. Fuck off me, asswipe. Jesus Christ, man. For goodness sake. I got the hippie hippie shakes. They don't come into play that often. Holy crap, man. Let's see what we can do in here. Upgrade the damn rig, please. Hit points. Well, I'm not sure, but I think we need to do some more with the gun thing. this. Let's see what we can get out of this. I really need to upgrade the clip on this one. Ooh, damage plus clip. Damage plus rate of fire. Best would be like two clip and, you know, two damage, one clip. Okay. So let's do that. Let's see, weapon upgrades. I don't even remember what type of gun I have here. Heavy bolus cutter. Oh yeah, that was that one. The damage rate of fire, thank you. Why not? I wonder, basic line gun, shotgun, custom blueprint. Weak leg, team favorite, co-op enhancing assault rifle, anchored bolus, inflicts acid damage. Now that is nice. This disemboweler. Identify and destroy, javelin gun modded to detonate the last shot fired. Hello. Showstopper. Stop him dead. A galvanized from cryogenic torch. Well, I got a lot. Oh, the crap. I'm going in there. No, I don't want to invite a friend. There we go, Rift Core.
One mark, one body.
Oh, you they. Full zoom scope. Ammo. Let's get the fuck out of Dodge. Hey, dude! Well, I've been busy. Been busy at work, and that's taken all my time, so I haven't had the chance to stream, really. So I'm getting some streaming done when I can, and I really miss it every day, so. But otherwise, I'm fine. How are you? Of course, dude. That apparently hurt. Oh, come on. That hurt. I hope it did. Hey, you just come right out of here. You punk. Oh, really? How come? What's up in here? Disposal service. Ooh, hello. Artifact? I'm not really sure what they actually do, but... Oh, this can't be good. No. Pretty sure it's not good. In any sense of the word? Really low these fuckers. What? Fuck away from me. That's true. The lack of sleep and working doesn't really work together that well. What? What? No, 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 no. You just get the fuck away from me, please. Jesus Christ, man. What the hell happened there? It's a lot of people at the same damn time. a lot of effing things at the same time here. So, what's the job then? If you don't mind me asking.
Fact, Isaac, as you can personally attest, Nat is naturally compelled to create red markers, duplicates made in the image of the original. They are as much a part of us as the planet that birthed us, perhaps even more so. We must all act our part in the natural evolution of the universe, Isaac. Something you seem rather reluctant to accept.
Well, is that so strange to you, you dumbass? Jesus Christ. Ah, nice. So you like it then? Oy vey. I'm not really certain of the sanity of the people working here. Whacked in the head. Yeah, that's a good choice of words. Whacked in the head. Compact Earth Gov frame. Ooh. I need to make a new weapon. Disposal services. I need to go make another weapon. What the hell? What can I upgrade with this? That sounded nice. Nice. Very nice. I wonder if there's any Pitch Black 392? Amplified Chain Gun. Hello. I'm not even close in creating these. Hot Death. Compact Ripper and Advanced Blowtorch. Modified than an ammo sweeper. Damn. That's crazy. Compact Earth Go. Craft new tools. Military engine, plasma core, telemetry spike, Tesla core. Let's do a pneumatic torch. Hello. Suspended blade tool. No, let's do a telemetry spike. Sure. Attachment. Full scope suit. This is gonna be such a weird gun. Default tip. Craft new tip. There are no parts. Okay. Produces a semi-automatic rivet gun. That is a crazy weapon. Ripcore. Burst. Electrocution mod. Damn. Let's do the ripcore. This is going to be such a weird gun. No attachment, electric charge, stasis coating, coats protect. Okay, sure. Lower tool. Compact directed ejection field. Okay, sure. Upgrade circuits. Sure. Somehow I feel I'm not going to use this weapon, but Place it in the safe. That's just strange. Well, the first paycheck always feels good to get, so. Hello, what the hell? Oh, shit, Nitz. So I'm gonna pull this with me. Get through. Whoosh! That was a close one. So go over here. Which one is the dollar one? And of course, the one that's standing right next to. Of course. Is there more than one thing? Bam! Whoops! What the hell? Where the hell did you come from? Jesus. I don't get it. They just show up from out of nowhere. Why is that? That annoyed me in the earlier games as well. Yeah, right. I'm gonna have to go through scores of these. What the problem? Ooh, marker trick. Fuck you! Your ass to the ground, bitch. Ooh, even more artifacts. I am going this way, right? Yeah.
Ellie, how do we know this is even gonna work? Did you find out how they make a codex from all this?
Yeah. It looks like they use magnetomic forensic neurology, which produces a data stream stored in the codex.
This is gonna be scary.
Like they lifted the codes from the machine right out of her brain.
Well, that sounds familiar. At least they didn't poke her eye out. I'll be there soon.
Really? Where the hell are we going? Well, I didn't come this way. Right? Did I? Maybe I did.
Isaac, one final fact for you to ponder as you recklessly pursue your own destruction.
Yeah, I did.
For the tampering of Earth Garble, these long dead researchers or
welcome awareness glimmer.
Would have painlessly transcended to our ultimate end, our predestined.
Welcome to the stream, dude.
What purpose does all this conversation hope to serve? Well, the next time we see each other, and I shoot you in the face, you will understand why.
Why are you gonna shoot me in the face? That's mean.
Alright, let's hope we can figure this thing out before Danik finds us.
It's simple. Light bulbs connected. Whatever the hell that is.
Chapter 15. Change of Fortune. Yeah, he's really PO'd. So, where do I go? Up here?
Okay. So, what part is the head?
This is gonna take a while. I'm guessing that's the top of the thing. If that's does that one go right over here?
Right, yo.
It's a blob.
Alright, it's just a blob, whatever. How are we supposed
yeah,
to
Yeah, that is a blob, isn't it?
There must be a trick to it.
That's the bottom part, anyway. I'm pretty sure of that. Do I have to do.
Okay. I think I see something forming here.
Yeah, that looks like it.
Are we getting close?
It's hard to tell, but the outline's.
Maybe that goes here. And. That goes like right there. No? Other way around? Yeah, might be there. Goes that. And this goes right there. And that goes there? No. Hell no. That's the top of the thing. So does that go way down there, perhaps? There we go. That's creepy.
Let's see.
Yo, Bronze Knob, welcome to the stream, dude. So now where do we go? Let's see. Ooh. Pushing the button. Why do we want to activate this thing? She looks mean.
Meet Rosetta.
She looks mean.
Where's her face?
She doesn't have a face. It's not even a she. It's an it. Rosetta's an alien.
What? What does that mean?
It means they used an alien brain to unlock the secrets of the alien machine. It's clever.
That's just strange.
All right. Let's see what happens when we activate it. This could get a little weird. Fingers crossed.
A little weird? It's gonna be a lot of weird. The hell? What's up with the whole box thing in the middle? Feels like I'm gonna do something here. Don't know what though. It's weird. Something. Not sure what. No. Well, he's not feeling too well.
Oh, no. No, we've got it all wrong. This isn't the Marker homeworld. The aliens, they found the markers just like us and it spread.
That's not good.
And pulled their bodies into the sky to form the final stage. Oh my god, the moon. The moon is the source of the marker signal, not the machine. The moon is convergence. The aliens, they built the machine to freeze the planet. To keep the moon from becoming whole.
So we break the moon?
If the machine shuts down, everything thaws. And convergence has resumed, not just here, but everywhere the markers have spread. And this is...
Here's the key. Turning it all off. Thank you for doing all the heavy lifting.
No! You will home in on Earth's markers and hunt us down! You don't understand what you're doing!
Oh, I misunderstood.
Why am I not surprised that happened?
It's not only mankind's tampering which has hindered our glorious rebirth, but this alien machine as well.
Just stay away from that machine, Danik.
No! Now that I have this, I'll be able to turn it off. The natives of this planet chose death over evolution. Now I'll make sure humanity doesn't make the same mistake. We will, all of us, be made whole. Well, come on, kill them! Leave them! We have what we need! Hurry!
Isaac, the codex!
Gravy.
Son of a bitch! He jammed the door!
There's a manual override system in the control booth. I can open it from here!
No! We'll never make it out!
It's open! Go! I'm right behind you!
Come on, move, dude!
Your malfunction.
You gotta shut this door!
Well, that's just...
Ellie, come on!
She's dead.
Ellie!
It's no good! It's moving too fast! Isaac, do it! Just do it! Isaac! I love you.
Isaac. Hey.
Let's Avenger instead. Let's kill that bastard.
She's all I got.
Let's go kick
this
his
was
ass.
Her mission. She knew better than anyone how important it was. Now we've got to finish this for her! Got it? Do you got it?
Yeah.
Then let's go! Isaac, now!
Wow, the enthusiasm, dude.
Isaac!
Just move it, dumbass. Whoa, there's a lot of that gas floating around here. Get the fuck out of Dodge, man.
I left her. Ellie.
Isaac. Hey. Keep it together. Come on, man. Don't fall apart on me. Danik is headed down to that machine. We can't let him shut it down.
Then we're gonna make sure he never gets there. You got that?
Right.
I think he scared him.
Hey. It looks like Danik unlocked access to all floors.
Where'd he go?
Where'd he go? I don't know! Jesus.
So we're gonna have to search everything?
We're gonna split up. You take floor one, I'll
Yay.
Take floor two.
Okay.
All right.
Just hey, keep your head, man. I can't do this without you.
Let's kick his ass. Where to go? Let's get over here first. Central Hall. No.
Nah.
And don't need to do that. Ooh. This is where I'm going. There we go.
Isaac, I know where Danik is going. To get to the machine, he's got to go underground, and there's only one way down, the big silo north of here.
Okay, I'm updating my locator. I'll meet you there.
So how many baddies are we gonna... What? See, Daisy. Well, at least one. Really? Are you serious? Fucking thing. X is the one that crouches. Yeah. Really? There's a lot of grenades flying around here. Oh, he's dead. Oh, Jesus Christ. What? Come for me, Dan. Son of a bitch. Oh, come on! Please just die. So where are we going? Over there. Jesus Christ. Hey, they. Come on, you got a gunship on me now? You little bastard. Where you don't want it. Would you just die, please? Yeah, that's not a good sign. What the fuck? Oh, come on. Fucking idiots. People fucking everywhere, dudes. Jesus Christ. Why don't they just spread them out a little bit instead of just hammering away like this? Come on! Oh shit! Fuck you, and fuck you too. Thank you, I guess. Mash them together and just try to kick my ass. Personally, I would much rather that they just spread them out a little bit. So, mousey mouse goes up there. Okie doke, or not, no. That one goes up, and that goes there, and that, there we go. Yeah, that was crazy. Oh, come on! Dude! Come on. Thank you. Yeah, it was. That was crazy. Chapter 16. Oh, shit. This. This is gonna be crazy. I can feel it in my bones. Thank you. So, flame glaze. What the hell is flame glaze? Can I do anything with this? No, not really. I do, however, feel that I need to do something with this. Add clip. Now let's make one of those. I'm not sure that I do need to do anything else. What the hell? Oh, shit. Oh, Fuck. Really? On the wall here? Come on, guys. Let's use the elevator.
Slow down. Getting yourself killed is not going to fix this.
Well, maybe.
Gordon was right about one thing. This is a one-way trip. And if I'm going to die on this ice ball, I'm taking Danik with me.
Now that's the spirit. We need more of that shit. Jumped on a wall again? Sorry. Heavy scaffold for me. Okey-doke. So, maybe we could use that, I guess. Yeah, I do. Yes, I am. What the hell kind of gun is this? What am I using? Why is it blowing up? I don't remember doing that to it. I can't remember actually putting that in. Hey, if it works, it works, I guess. This dude is crazy. Weird. Yeah, it's awesome. I didn't even know that it had that function, really. Safety guard. The hell is a safety guard? It's a lot of hacking and shit. There we go. First try. Ooh, hello.
Turn it off. We thought it was the answer, but we were deceived. The moon is the source of the signal, the madness. Make us whole. Turn it off. These are its cries for help. It's call to action.
Ooh. New suit.
Are the fools who listen?
The elite suit. Yeah, change the suit. So, I'm in the legionary suit. So, this is the elite suit. Nice. Be a good idea. Well, I actually lost that much just to... Well, I did do a lot of stuff, I guess. Well, I like this one. Yep. Kind of looks like a mix between a spacesuit and... What's that game called? Oh well, anyway. Looks like a mix anyway of those games. I have no idea what it's called though. Whoops. Maybe that was a waste. Better not waste stuff. Oh wait. But nasty piece of shit. Nasty filthy. That is some nasty filthy thing. So let's jump down another cliff face, shall we? Yes. Activate them thing. Which part do you mean? Oops. Oh, shit. You guys, get the fuck away from me!
Good.
The fuck is that? Dude, I just helped you. Fuck you. Really? Nah. Did I? I only made one, if that's what I made. Well, I might have. Ooh, javelin gun. Did you see the saw blades on that thing? Oh shit. Oh no. No 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 no. Get the fuck away from me. Oh shit. Have a bad feeling about this. That's true. That's true.
Isaac, you alright?
Connor, he's here. He's headed to the machine.
Can you reach him?
I'm trying. Find a way to the city. We'll try to meet up on the way.
And that's the weird thing. It's an alien city. Standard, heavy scaff, safety guard. Nope, not crafting any more things. Heavy scaff frame. Yeah, sure. Well, can't really do anything right now, so I don't really have the things to make stuff with. I basically used it all last time. Text logs. Personal log, Dr. Earl Serrano. The cranium of the species contains 6 holes, each passage leading to a resonance chamber not unlike our own nasal cavity. When air is blown through the holes, it passes through a phonic membrane that then vibrates and modulates the sound by opening and closing various membranes. Notes are produced. So it sings. That is a lot of text. No. Fuck it. Screw it! What is this? What exactly is that thing?
The misshapen moon in
Gore. Oh, shit.
That's what controls the markers. It's the end state of these creatures. Or rather, it would have been. You see, the natives of this planet constructed a machine that froze the moon in mid-formation. But it wasn't enough. Even half-formed, the moon's marker signal speaks to the markers back home. And it doesn't end there. There is a network of brethren moons spanning the stars. As each one completes, it connects to this network, making them aware. If this moon should complete, its brothers will all come, looking for food. But there is hope. The natives never finished configuring the machine. It wasn't meant to merely freeze the moon, it was meant to destroy it. You'll need the Codex. It is the key to unlocking this machine and reconfiguring it. Follow my trail into the heart of the machine and end this nightmare.
Carver, did you hear that? The machine can crush the moon. It just needs to be properly configured.
What about Danik?
Stopping Danik won't be enough. We need to get that codex back. It's the key to reconfiguring the machine. Serrano's locked the passage using some kind of alien glyphs. I'm gonna look for a way to bypass it.
So, how do I know if it's correct? There's like two different there. Is there a way to this or? Ah, really? Are you sure? Because the playback just mimics the things that I've chosen here. Do this?
Open.
Oh. Really? So the two, the one down and that. that wasn't even hard, really.
This far, and that's close enough for all this to count, right?
Count for what?
I don't know. Just all the bad I've done.
Oh, shut up, Carver. You're a good man.
I alienated my son, wrecked my family. Isaac, I killed Santos. Is that what a good man does?
Good men mean well. You just don't always end up doing well.
So, on the next save point, I unfortunately have to go to bed. Because I'm working early tomorrow morning.
Danik, you have to stop.
Isaac, is that you? You are unbelievably hard to kill. Are you aware of that?
Danik, do you know about the moon? Do you know what it is?
Yeah, that was a bro moment.
It's alive, Danik. It's hungry and it isn't alone. If you turn off the machine, you'll set it free. And then it and all its brothers find our markers, find us, and wipe us out.
How can you presume to know its intentions? You fear it because you don't understand.
What is that?
Danik, hear me out! Danik, are you listening to me? Motherfucker!
Ooh, swearing. I'm kind of tired of the game, I think. The fuck is that? Oh my god! I was like, well, I can just stand right there. Stupid idiot. You fucking...
Isaac, there he is! Danik! Shoot them!
Well, I'm not there yet, so... Let's back off this time. Oh, unbelievably hard to kill. Yep. Yes, yes.
Isaac! He's getting away! Hang on! I've got a plan!
What plan is that? How the hell am I gonna get over this? Okay. Oh, this dispenses more? Ah, nice. That went boom in a hurry. Oh shit.
What kind of plan is this? Give it to me. Christ, you're heavy. God, Isaac, you're slipping. Isaac! No!
Oh, that can't be good.
Over here. Where? Oh, hell. I'll meet you at the machine.
What a good place to stop. Well, that would be our cliffhanger then. Awesome, awesome ending spot there. Not at all annoying. So, I'll probably be back tomorrow. And hopefully I can finish this. And then we'll start with this War of Mine and probably some Subnautica. I'm not sure about that, but probably. So, thanks for hanging out, oh my darkness, and hope you sleep well when you go to bed, and hope you have a good work day tomorrow. See you later. Bye.